this time, I'll call the meeting to order. If you would, please rise and we'll call Commissioner Marshall for the invocation and the pledge.
Dear Lord, I'd like to thank you for this day, the day that we've seen. I'd like to thank you for all the blessings that you have blessed us with as a nation, as a state, and as a county. I'd like to pray for those who are unfortunate at these times, whether it be hunger, whether it be the elements. Pray that you continue to shine on our staff. Thank you for your staff. Thank you for this new year that we're able to see another year and do the best for the people's business. Dear Lord, we pray for those who are involved in the election process, that they can have peace and trust in your judgment. All these blessings, I ask in Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.
Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic which stands one nation under God, indivisible,